Hello students, how are you? I hope so all are fine. Today I am going to teach Sanskrit Standard 7. This is my first week. Before we have to start a new chapter, revise the last chapter, Prahelika. Okay? In the Prahelika there are 6 shlokas are there and all 6 shlokas are asked to something. Okay? So all shlokas are different and answer also there. So here this is our lesson. This is the last is a poetry section. This is our prose section. So let me start here a new chapter. Chapter number 5. Yojagaha Tatra Durlabha. That means it's difficult to get an administrator to administer there. Okay? Yojaga means administrator. Tatra means that. Durlabha means difficult to get. That means creator. Okay? So here, this is our chapter title, unit number 5. And here I take one paragraph. That means total 4 paragraphs are there. But all 4 paragraphs I have here combined. Okay? So up to Ekaha Ushraha Asti. Ushraha up to Paschati Api Na. Okay? So first of all I will read chapter. Then we will start explanation. Okay? So let me start here. I will read up to this paragraph. Ekaha Ushraha Asti. उष्ट्र स्वभावेन वक्रः अस्ति सः सर्वदा दोषः एव पश्यति एकदा सः वने अटति मार्गे सः वृक्षस्य उपरि सुकं पश्यति उष्ट्रः सुकाय कथयति हे सुक तव चंचु वक्रः अस्ति सुकः लज्जां अनुभवति उष्ट्रः हसति अग्रे चलति मार्गे सः कुक्कुरं पश्यति उष्ट्रः कुक्कुराय कथयति हे कुक्कुर तव पुच्छं वक्रः अस्ति कुक्कुरः लज्जां अनुभवति उष्ट्रः हसति अग्रे चलति ओके नाउ टर्न पेज नंबर 14 फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ दैट मार्गे बकः अस्ति बकं दृष्ट्वा उष्ट्रः वदति तव ग्रीवा वक्रः अस्ति बकः उष्ट्रं प्रति पश्यति अपि न ओके नाउ दिस इज आवर अप टू दिस पैराग्राफ ओके नाउ लेट मी सी हियर सम ऑफ द वर्ड मीनिंग आर रिटन हियर उष्ट्र मींस एमर स्वभावेन मींस बाय नेचर वक्र मींस टू ओके कर्व सर्वदा ऑलवेज दोषः फोल्ड मिस्टेक ऑलवेज फाइंडिंग ओके पश्यति मींस सी अटति रोम्स वंडरिंग उपरि ऑन कथयति से चंचु मींस बी लज्जा मींस से अनुभवति फील एक्सपीरियंस अग्रे मींस फॉरवर्ड कुक्कुरम टू अ डॉग कथयति सेम थिंग से तव मींस योर पुच्छ मींस टेल बकः मींस क्रेन ग्रिया मींस नेक एंड प्रति मींस टुवर्ड्स ओके सो हियर लेट मी स्टार्ट सम ऑफ द वर्ड मीनिंग आर हियर रिटन ऑन द बोर्ड ओके सो लेट मी स्टार्ट हियर एक्सप्लेनेशन एकः उष्ट्रः अस्ति एकः मींस वन दैट Okay, so there is a camel. Asti means is. So there is a camel. उष्ट्रः स्वभावेन वक्रः अस्ति। उष्ट्रः स्वभावेन केवल स्वभावेन बाय नेचर ओके बाय नेचर द कैमल ओके उष्ट्रः तु वक्रः अस्ति बाय नेचर द कैमल इज क्रूर ओके द नेचर इज क्रूर। सः सः इज कैमल सर्वदा ऑलवेज दोषः फॉल्ट एवं पश्यति ओके यू ऑलवेज फाइंडिंग अ फॉल्ट यू ऑलवेज सीइंग अ फॉल्ट टू अदर्स। एकदा सः वने अटति वन डे सः उष्ट्रः कैमल वने इन द फॉरेस्ट अटति रोम्स ओके सो व्हाट इज हियर वन इट इज अ गोमी इन द फॉरेस्ट ओके हु कैमल व्हाट इज हियर फर्स्ट पैराग्राफ देयर इज अ कैमल ओके इज अ नेचर इज आल्सो बाय नेचर इज अ टू यू ऑलवेज फाइंडिंग दैट अदर्स फॉल्ट एंड वन डे वंस ही रूमिंग इन द फॉरेस्ट। नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ मार्गे सह उपरि एकं सुकं पश्यति मार्गे सह एकं उपरि एकं सुकं पश्यति मार्गे मार्गे मीन्स ऑन द वे सह कैमल वृक्षस्य ट्री उपरि ऑन ओके एकं वन दैट मीन्स देयर इज ओके सुकम मीन्स पैरोट सुकम मीन्स पैरोट पश्यति मीन्स सी ओके सो ऑन द वे इट इज सी अ पैरोट ऑन द ट्री ओके देयर इज अ पैरोट ऑन द ट्री सो ऑन द वे वी सी अ पैरोट कैमल ओके उष्ट्रः सुखाय कथयति नाउ कैमल से पैरोट हे सुख ओ पैर तव चचु वक्रः अस्ति तव मीन्स योर ओके हियर रिटन तव मीन्स योर चचु मीन्स बीक ओके वक्रः मीन्स क्रूप मीन्स ओके देयर इज अ रिटन क्रूप सो हियर व्हाट इज हियर तव चचु वक्रः अस्ति योर बीक इज कॉम सुख पैरो लज्जा ये सही अनुभव दी फील दैट मींस द कैमल फील सेम द कैमल एक्सपीरियंस इज फील सेम ओके सो दैट नेक्स्ट उष्ट्रः हसति दैट मींस द कैमल लाफ हसति मींस लाफ अग्रे अग्रे मींस अ फॉरवर्ड चलति मीन्स वॉक दैट मीन्स फर्स्ट वंस ही सी अ पैरोट ऑन पैरोट सिट ऑन अ ट्री ओके सो ही से कैमल से पैरोट ओ पैरोट योर बीक इज कर्व सो वंस ही सी से दिस सेंटेंस ओके एंड आफ्टर पैरोट सिट से ओके एंड आफ्टर कैमल लाफ एंड गो फॉरवर्ड। नेक्स्ट पैराग्राफ मार्गे मार्गे सह कुकुरं पश्यति लुक दैट मार्गे सह मार्गे ऑन द वे सह कैमल कुकुरं मीन्स अ डॉग पश्यति मीन्स सी ओके ऑन द वे इट इज सी अ डॉग उष्ट्रः कुकुराय कथयति उष्ट्रः कैमल कुकुराय से टू अ डॉग कथयति मीन्स से ओके सो अ कैमल से टू डॉग हे कुकुर ओ डॉग तव पुच्छम तव इज योर पुच्छम इज टेल योर टेल वक्रः अस्ति Why? Because he always finding the food. Okay, then because of my nature is a camel's nature is a finding a food. So always finding a food. That way it's the same. That means the first one parrot is there. Okay, and next is a dog. Okay, so what is the year? Now a puchha bakra must say your tail is curved. After kukura lajjam anubhavati same thing. Whatever the feel of parrot. Same thing here also feel a dog. Okay, dog feel the same. Dog kukura means dog. Lajjam means a same. Okay, and anubhavati means feel experience. So dog feel or dog feel the same. Usraha hasti. Then after same thing. Okay, camel laugh. Agre chalati, walk forward, move forward. Okay, so first number is there, now second number, third number, now fourth number paragraph. You have to turn page. Marge bakaha. Okay, bakaha means crane. Asti means is. Marge on the way. There is a crane. On the way, there is a crane. Bhagava drashtava. Drashtava means see. See, watch. Okay? So, bhagava drashtava ustraha vadati. Same thing. Vadati means speak. That means on the way, he meet a crane. And seeing that the bhagava drashtava, it means seeing these things. Okay? And ustraha vadati. And after a camel say, speak. Camel speak. Tava griva. Griva means neck. Okay? Bakra asti. That means your neck is curved. Okay? Your neck is crooked. So, here tava griva bakra asti. Same thing, but here what? First number is there parrot feel same, okay, and the dog also feel the same. But here there is a different thing. You see here tava griva bakra, tava griva bakra that means a camel say a crane, that means your neck is crooked. Okay, but this sentence here camel spoke, but bakaha ushram prati. Prati means towards. Okay, towards. Here what is saying here? Not seeing that, towards, not seeing anything. Okay, but what is saying here? Bakaha ushram prati. That means a camel towards train towards a camel, not seeing anything. Pashyati means see. That means not seeing anything is not seeing that. Okay, once I spoke the sentence, but he not seeing anything is. That means he not listen. That he listen, but what is say? Not give, not interested. Right? Again, because of the he know very well, the crane know very well, but this is it's a nature. Okay, so up to here. This is our first paragraph. Okay, so our remaining paragraph we will see in the next video. So all students, you have to keep it in mind. You also, this is about translate the following passage. This is translate the following passage. Okay, so it will come in a exam. Okay, translate the following passage. So all students, you must be prepared properly. Yeah, this is one paragraph, so whole paragraph you have to write in your notebook. Okay, that means total four paragraphs I have written here. One paragraph, that means it's a translation also you have to write. Second paragraph, start the translation. Okay, in between that will also what meaning, some of the word meaning it will come on in a particular paragraph. So this also you have to mention. Yeah, that means so you have to write paragraph in Sanskrit. After you have to write the sum of the word meanings, then you edit that paragraph, and after you have to write the translation. Okay, this is our first paragraph. Okay, next paragraph, second paragraph. Okay, it will come in our next video. Okay, so all students, you have to write properly. Okay, let me meet in our next video.